Can we just put in a plug for Roger's wife, who allows him to live on the road virtually all the time?
She told me that they get along great. Just keep knowing. Roger wouldn't be comfortable if he wasn't in that news car going somewhere.
He'd be living in that car if he weren't careful.
Sometimes I feel like he might.